I think we had that last time too. Smelfy contest. So they want me to say that. Setting. Keep it overhead. Apparently the settings do save. And I think I was the person who paused that because I was trying to skip that whole, like, thing. So, sorry to my teammates for wasting that pause if that was me. It happens. We don't, like, we rarely ever use a pause unless you're doing it to just piss off the other team.
Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olch. Right,
so I'm nope, okay, so that wasn't me. That was the other team. I'm left with the baby blue turquoise type deal. So, number 99. Keep an eye out on that for me. Okay, so we have a position, and every position in a player can't even speak fucking English, except for goalie. And I think they have one in every position.
Jack Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emmerich. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro. Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway. Takes it up that side. Offside, stops the clock. Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
So, how you guys doing?
Roped in by King. Carried through center ice. He drives toward the slot. Off his pad. Tried to dance through, no luck. Up the wing with it now. That's a good solid poke check. Sauced to Orr. Moves up the wing. Oh, he'll pay for that. There's an injured player out there who can't get to the bench. He's staying out there.
Bernie's not a popular guy right now.
He got his glove on that one. Little under 6 minutes playing. Still knotted at zeros. Yep. Solid clean win. Held behind his net by Wilson. Carried through the middle. And he's hammered. Boom! What a great open ice hit. That play went offside.
Davian's the type of player you have to be aware when he's on the ice because he loves getting involved physically.
Neutralized face-off win. Good quick poke check there. Looks ahead to start something. Heads on to the corner. Can he generate something? Right on his stick on the centering pass. Back in his defensive end to get it. Cut by King. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Big face-off win. Deflected off the blocker. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Wilson. Off a body. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Get that.
He's into the slot. Fires! Oh, what a pad save! Enormous collision!
Oh, that nasty hit. Somebody's gonna come to the aid of that player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Marched narrowly inside.
or slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. To the face-off, both teams with four skaters. Demian's carried it through the middle. Wrist shot! Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Shoots! It's tipped! Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Clock bleeding down on the power play. He's got that at center. Nicely into the zone. He could start some danger here. Fires. Blocked. Speeds right on goal. And he freezes for the whistle.
He got hooked there, it looked like.
Defensive zone win. Picks it up in his own end. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Both no team worth its name is going to let that go.
Bernier's skating ability really helps him block shots. He can get into the shooting lane so very quickly.
Quick work on the faceoff. Takes it up near the boards. Laid on to Debian. Shot off his pad. Inside the final minute of play. Carries it toward the woodwork. Broke it up well with the poke check. He's into the slot. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
You get to this area of the ice, you got to get rid of that puck quickly, and he did.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
Draw and will now set up an attack. Looks ahead to start something. The first 20 minutes are in the books. It's a 1-0 game. In the middle period, and it's underway right now. Nice stand-up poke check there. Grabbed along by King. On to Orr. Score! That one ricocheted off a member of the defense. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And he won't avoid something for doing that. Sure enough, that's enough.
Oh, he's got inside position there.
Man, that was decisive.
I thought the fight was over when it started. My mistake, it ended with that huge right.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Out in the slot. Goal! Three minutes play. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Heads on behind. Wrist shot. Blocked away. Solid neutralized poke check.
back in his defensive end to get it. Right up the side. Gets that return pass. Drives to the net. Count it. Score! He's got his second. Solid win at center ice. Taken over by King. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Puck taken behind the net by Bernier.
Oh, what the fuck? Sorry, Grim.
Picks it up in his own end. Take it to the slot. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Looks ahead to start something. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Even though he's really
off his helmet mask. Clean win on the draw. Moves to the corner.
Wake up, Red, you're in the game.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. Good work with the stick by Orr. Collected by King. Takes it behind his own cage. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. Good job on the draw. Oh, they got it out. They checked the clock
and
prepare to defend some more. Carried behind by King. Taken back deep in his own end of the ice by Lee. To Bernier. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Shook through great. Save! He's right in front with it. Magnificent save! And he holds on.
Chuck Green.
Oh, he'll pay for that. Just under 5 minutes remaining in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Accidentally blocked. Oh, here's a wrister. Terrific glove save. And he'll cover.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Nice face-off work. To Orr. Takes that pass and looks on. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Quick work on the face-off. Debian's carried that one between the blue lines. Picks it up in his own end. Controlled by King. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Full steam up the wing. Cranks one, and that one's routine. Slid to Orr. Good poke check by Bernier. Looks ahead to start something. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Up the wing. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Kick save. Routine. Two periods played. Both teams have had some success and some failure. Let's see how it changes in the third in this close contest. These two teams lead the ice separated by two.
Make sure to stop
nice play we're having, guys. What's that? Work?
Third period just underway.
Good game.
They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Just wide. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gathered in by Bernier.
Why can't
Must
I pass straight
get it out. Near the boards. Look at this chance. Offensive zone pickup by Orr. Lee's physical game continues.
You get hit like that, you're going to be on your heels.
Two guys, move in.
Sometimes that's what happens when you try to be too fine on a breakaway. You don't hit the net.
Moves up along the boards. Got it at the point. Lets it go. Missed again. A shot. Heavy hit right in the middle of the ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Snatched up by Bernier.
Oh my god,
Back in his defensive end.
Third time, I think.
Heads along the boards. Pass through center ice. Speared along by King. Propelled to Lee. Picks it up in his own end. And he slides it through mid-ice. Slices through the neutral zone.
Yo, you're confusing the shit out of me.
And he'll hold on.
Stay on your side, please.
Solid, clean win. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Bernier. Takes it on the wing. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Wilson. Chip to Debian. Oh, accidentally blocked. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Just a little under 9 minutes skated here in the third. It's a 3-1 game. Looks ahead to start something. With a shot. Picked up in the attacking zone. Longed on two by Bernier. Defense to offense, begun by Lee. Carries it up the side. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Orr's still feeling the effects of that huge hit. He's got to learn you cannot play with your head down at this level.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? He's going to the net. He hit the post. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Good clean win. And a save. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Defensive zone win. He scores!
That was good.
Second of the game. What a performance. Neutralized face-off win. What a hit.
Oh, that nasty hit. Somebody's going to come to the aid of that player.
Forcing attention indeed. Back in his defensive end to get it. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Chopped on. Can he generate something? He heads right for the net. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Carries it up the wing. Fires. Nice job with the pad that time. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Yeah.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moves up the side with it now. Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. Pitched right ahead through center. Grab, great chance ahead. Outstanding, wonderful save. Punched away, he saved the goal.
Get that.
Goal.
There you go.
A huge goal, and his team is up by two.
Nice fight, yeah. Grind it.
He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Nice first stop by the goaltender,
but
he leads
the
fucking
goalie
again. Right there for the picking.
Better do something about this. It's worse than 14.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Tuor. Gathered in by King. Squibbed over to Bernier. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Perfect pass. He's in on an onside play. Good position in the slot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Gets play stopped. Looky, looky here.
If you're going to go, drop your gloves already.
That is one solid cut. His stick on it. Shoots one. Ooh, what a break. Ooh, stick save. On through the corner. Yeah, well. Brick score!
It will be.
Might be something coming up here.
He's been looking
okay,
for this for a while.
Game.
Game over. Well, the game is lost. I suppose there are positives to take out of any situation. But despite the defeat, did you see something?
I did, Doc. They had the puck a lot, but unfortunately, they did not generate enough quality chances when they did have the puck. You can't stay to the outside the majority of the game when you have the puck.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night. We'll see you guys.